Hey YouTube, so I'm out here with my favorite air gun of all time, the Hatsan Model 95, and I put a scope on it, I put the scope back on it just to see how I would do shooting paper targets at 50 feet. And in spite of having 4 Allen bolts, it's still moving the whole scope back, and now it's pulled these screws. I don't know if it messed up the threads in my compression tube or not. I'm gonna guess it probably did. Wonderful. This gun is very hard on scopes.